myself.
Yeah.
Spoilers, bro.
Thanks for having us here in
I might get shut down.
A lot of fun getting here.
Woo!
Planes, GW Bridge, a lot of fun. But we're glad to be here because it's a rock show, isn't it? Ladies and gentlemen, we're fucked up right here. Is going to lead us in the song called The Golden Age of Leather. It's all about beer, women, motorcycles, and partying. No particular order. So it starts off with this note here, raise your hand if you're on high. Raise. Or if you're a girl. Alright, you ready? We're going to sing the Raise Your Can of Beer on High. We're going to sing it together. It's a big single.
Yeah, Raise Your Can of Beer goes.
Are you ready? Here we go.
Raise your can of beer on high and seal your fate forever. Our best years have passed us. The golden age of
get up, man.
Thank you.
back.
Welcome back, Danny Moreno. Danny Moreno was on base from here all through the 90s for about a decade. Took off for a while to go do other things like be the bass player for Queen. The bass player for Queen. And for the last decade or so, was the bass player for Meat Loaf. So let's now play this next song. Buck's going to sing it. It's a song from our final album, Moon Origin.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We're gonna go back to our heaven for a big album and do this next song that's called Harvest Moon.
Yeah, I wrote the song, Living in Ithaca, New York.